Today we're going to talk about the Komkaer USB-C 9-in-1 hub. You guys know me, I'm not big for unboxings, so one thing that I really appreciate is the simple packaging that this comes in. Again, like I always say, the packaging doesn't do anything for me, I'm here to test products. So we're going to get that out of the way and we're going to jump right in and talk about pro number one. Now, when you get this device, it's really light and it's all plastic. Now, the good thing about it being plastic is it won't overheat, because if this was metal, it would probably get really hot. It has 9 ports. You're gonna see right here, it has a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. It has your Ethernet cable on this side, which can push up to 5 gigabytes. And on this side right here, you could see it has 3 USB 3.0 ports. It has a TF and SD card reader, which is my number one pro, because when I do a lot of my video editing, my MacBook, which is the 2018 model, only has USB-C ports. So this is the number one thing that I use with these types of devices. Now, you're also gonna see here, it has a 4K HDMI port, and it also has a USB-C charge port, so I could plug my MacBook charger right into this, so it will charge my MacBook while I'm utilizing these other ports. Now, the one thing I appreciate about this HDMI port is that not only is it 4K, but it fits in so tight that you don't have to worry about it wobbling and giving you interference on your monitors. Outside of that, I also have some other USB ports like this, where they have a USB 3.0 port here, 2 on this side, maybe 1 on this side. This has all 3 USB 3.0 ports right next to each other. These will put out a charge up to 7.5 watts if you're charging a device utilizing one of these ports. Now, I do want to say, going into the next pro, when I hook up my Ethernet to this, I download it and upload it at the exact speeds that I have. Now, this says it gets up to 5 gigabytes, but where I live, the fastest internet speed we have in the area is 1 gigabyte, so I really cannot attest to it getting up to 5. But with that said, I wanna talk about the last pro. Now, I did a review in the past on the Radom USB hub, and that was a 7-in-1. Now, with that one, I had to use it with Thunderbolt 3 devices only. This can be used on almost all devices with a USB-C connection. So with all of those pros, you guys know me. My videos wouldn't be the same if I didn't talk about some of the cons. I am a person who loves talk to text or talk to type. Now, with this particular hub, since it has a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack or mic jack at the bottom, when this was plugged up, you have to get an external microphone and plug it into this and then use the mic that way. Now, for me, I didn't like that because I like using the built-in microphone in my MacBook. All right, now with all of those pros and cons, I wanna say this. To get 9 ports and have every port that you can think of that you need for your computer at $50, this is a definite must-have. It does not get extremely hot, and it just all around works. To be able to connect this to any device that has USB-C was a definite plus, and something that I know a lot of people can use. Now, outside of the microphone issue, which is my con, check this out if you're looking for a hub that does everything that you need when it comes to having available ports. I'm gonna have a description for this below, and while you're down there, hit that subscribe button. Again, the more people that know about this channel, the better decision people can make before they go out and buy these products. Also, while you're down there, check out my website, OndaWire.com, where I have this and a lot more cool tech gadgets at discounted prices. Again, this has been another review from OndaWire. I'm out.